Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to turn on or turn off emergency alerts on a Samsung phone. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To enable or disable alerts on your device, first open the Settings app. Within here, scroll down and tap on the option called Notifications. Now tap on the option called Advanced Settings. Next, tap on Wireless Emergency Alerts, which should be at the bottom. You can also find this page by searching for alerts on the homepage of the settings. On this page, you can turn off all alerts with the toggle switch at the top, or you can turn it on and then choose which type of alerts you want to receive. Below this, you can change related settings. For example, you can enable or disable vibration, add alert reminders, or make the alert message get spoken. That's how to turn on or turn off emergency alerts on a Samsung phone. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Samsung device. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.